Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to Just Cause 3. Now, I've played a Just Cause game before, and it was Just Cause 2.
Battery! Get her!
Okay. So that just happened.
You're back.
It's good to see you too.
But the rebels, we're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario.
Of course I have to drive. I did not want to drive anyway. I was forced to. Oh my god, that handbrake though. Controls, it's just ugh. Hold on. I don't know what the issue is with this thing. think that's part of it. Helps. Not really. Just not drive. I don't want to drive. I don't want to. Okay, then. Holy crap. So can I just not aim in at all? Oh crap, I'm gonna die already. I don't even know what I'm doing. Whoa, 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 ow, get out of there. What are you doing? Okay, I really don't like how this game controls. I really don't like this. Oh, that's kinda cool. I guess this is how I play the game. It's kind of too much for me. Why don't you die? Cool, just
we did it, you know. I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we're like a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a buddy film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are, Fima.
Fima, Ali Umar al Masri.
Stuff like intact. Ah, this rather mal was taken. Ancient, time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. I must investigate.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh, hello.
Not much care there.
Your grappler is still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Okay. Okay, so this is how I switch my weapons and all that. Oh.
This'll do.
Yeah, that will do. It's something like they will do. That looks good. Okay, let's just do this then. Because there's not really much I can do anywhere. There's a game. Just let me play.
A dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sure.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety minded, not like.
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work. But you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarian. Bavarian exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarian can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarian is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario.
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico. Excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Well, I know one thing is that I'm probably only gonna upload this video, but then I'm gonna probably delete the game and come back to this later on because I'm gonna get the other free game of the month and play that.
Launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute. Good. Now, try again. Must rule out the beginner's luck.
It's not even allowing me to reel in. Alpha. Well, I guess I found the fastest way to move around.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent wind detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. My friend Mario suggested we call it Hatchinoff.
Space Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. But I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
Really? I saw this place glitching out a second ago in a cutscene.
I'm going in.
Oh, ho, ho. Now that's gonna be good. Can I do another one? Oh. Ooh. Wait. Could I? Pull. Come on, pull harder. Break it off. Yes. I'll pull you apart. Oh. Right there. I do like how this goes, though. I want to move out of the way and go.
The track malfunctioned. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
All right, then. How am I supposed to? How do I tether now? Tether doesn't even pull me anymore.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positive porous. Is this communication network created by buffoons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic. It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Down. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
I'm surprised she didn't push me off.
This wingsuit isn't bad.
Why don't I pull myself in anymore? Oh god. I don't... What if I pull the bridge down? That's gonna be impossible. There's no way I can pull the bridge down with tethers. Yeah, they're not strong enough for that. But my RPG would work. But you know what? Can I blow the bridge? Let's do it. I can blow the bridge. Now it doesn't tether me.
This wingsuit isn't bad.
Until I crash, don't die.
I might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian-based planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge there.
Oh, no way.
Point now.
The Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please make haste.
Why doesn't it tether me anymore?
There's nobody there. Be quiet.
The grapple hook doesn't work anymore. Why can't I grab? God damn it.
The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make a deadly, cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Control.
Move to the other side. Hurry!
yourself some new friends. Good work, Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say... Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about the no-com-links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
It's me, Grandmadre.
You got skinny.
Would you please tell Mario
to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmadre. Grandmadre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished.
I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, but there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the song. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Mirabel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmadre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside! Please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Rivello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy this Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.